Good guys, welcome to another Saints Row the Third remaster gameplay video. And yes y'all, we are about to go into the next mission. And let's see here, air steel port or a remote chance. Let's go with this one.
Viola, I need you to meet Pierce and Shandy at the Broken Shillelagh.
Is this some sort of team building thing?
It's a plot Kilbane's murder thing.
I'll be right there.
Oh, yeah. Let's take the broom.
Can't we just kill the bastard?
Take Kilbane's mask and on its left is Eddie Pryor. It's worse than killing him.
Oh no, this is more Angel's thing.
Kilbane would never agree to fight Angel.
He's more scared of Angel than me?
Yeah, no offense, but you're kind of ridiculous.
I mean, she has a point.
You don't look hot in the speedo.
Oh gee, thanks.
So what's the story with you and Kilbane?
No one's on better than him.
So that means I gotta fight him?
If there's no more contenders, he'll have to.
Now here's an idea. Let's just kill him.
Easier? Yes. But nothing we're doing is easy. When you raise Kilbane's mask to the screaming crowd, we'll know you made the right choice.
I don't know. Death's pretty shitty too.
Yes, it is. Oh, yes, you did. Bruh. Professor Genki, where were you earlier? Man, I'm losing all my tires. This thing's kind of a bitch to steer without tires. Oh, crap!
Roy Graves claims another victim. Next on the list,
including Murder Brawl 31, ran over several pedestrians in what witnesses say was a rage-induced vehicular massacre. His body is being pulled out of the fiery wreckage as his career ended at a dead end. This is Jane Valderrama with a breaking news report.
Remote control is a damn good idea, Kinsey.
Don't bump my night and crew together.
You know, get out and get laid sometime, girl.
Electronics are good for that, too.
Bruh.
Yeah.
Surf's up, Big Kahuna! Booyah!
Who knew boats were so dangerous?
Not as dangerous as helicopters. Trash Can Teddy is on a sky tour of the city.
How'd you know that?
Know your enemy. Know yourself.
Yeah.
More breaking news. Blood has chummed the water of Steelport as two boats lost control within minutes of each other, resulting in the deaths of the drivers, other boaters, and partygoers on a nearby pier. Is this a boating stunt gone horribly wrong, or is death smoothing out a wrinkle in his design? This is Jane Valderrama with a breaking news report.
Oh boy. Well, geez, if this motherfucker would just come a little bit closer. A little closer.
Wait. No, that was the pilot. Crash Can must be quiet now.
Bruh! That was teasing me.
I saved the worst for last. El Presidente.
Sounds pretty important.
He's reached out to Stag for protection. He's afraid that Kilbane will try to kill him before the match.
Kilbane won't get the chance.
This just in. It was shades of a great bootlegger recall of Aught-7 as yet another mechanical failure resulted in a fatal mid-air helicopter crash. Citizens of Steelport, a word of advice. Pull over now. This is Jane Valderrama with a breaking news report.
Where's that little bitch hiding at?
The best, you fight me.
The best. The best is beating Sway the Spider God in a Tijuana scaffold match. The best is defending the world title 13 times in one night. The best is winning a last man standing match with two broken legs. Trust me, little Icarus. You're flying too close to the sun.
Oh my God. Quit being a bitch and put your mask.
Yeah.
If you want to be broken by the walking apocalypse, I will gladly oblige you.
Well, let's do this. Oh, we're going right to it.
Hey, So why are we here?
Losing his mask is the ultimate shame a luchador can feel. I can't steal it back. I need to earn it.
All right, how do we do that?
We hurt a lot of people.
They don't even tell you, you sound like Hulk Hogan.
So what are we doing here?
We tear this place apart until someone who knows where my mask is shown.
You looking for someone in particular?
This is close enough.
Then we should start fucking this place up. Everyone else needs to be inside of
It's not about money. It's about sending a message.
That's the casino manager. That guy, I'm sure he'll beg to tell you everything. What are you doing in my casino?
Where is Kilbane keeping my mask?
Okay. Jesus, gotta be in the vault, behind the teller cages.
Good night.
Why did you wait this long to go after your mask?
He broke my spirit. I didn't think I was worthy enough to get it back.
What changed your mind?
Meeting the saints.
Fuck right.
Here it is.
Are you sure this is the right one?
I know every curve, every color. Every mark on this mask.
Then put it on. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Angel de la Muerte is reborn.
Time we got our asses on the road.
Not yet. It's time to send Kilbane a message. Start with those statues.
You know, when you say
Angel Mania running wild, baby.
This is what you had in mind.
Oh, we turn these statues to ash. So this is where all you lucha pendejos have been hiding at. There's one more here on the ground. Oh shit, my bad, Angel. What the fuck? Ah, there we go. Well, that dude's glitched out and on fire. Bruh. Hate to be that guy.
Let's kill the rest of these motherfuckers and call it a day.
Let's do it. That dude's still having problems. Go ahead, you can't kill me.
I can take it. I can take anything you throw at me, brutes. I'm actually going to win! Bye.
Your skills improving.
Boya. Three count now belongs to the Saints. Now we're gonna murder brawl, baby. Let's do it.
Tonight's been a great night, and it's not slowing up, Bobby.
An incredible night, Zach. And now it's time for the main event.
I can't wait. Let's do it.
420. We want murder.
Eddie Kilbane.
Unmasked Kilbane.
Be ringside keeping luchadors off your ass while you finish Kilbane. Good luck, man.
Let's do this.
Well, there it is, Bobby. The Saints.
Die.
Not at all. It is raining hate down where they are. And of course it is. After what their Campo did to Stillwater, they're lucky the fans are knifing them on their way to the ring. Wait, oh my God, look at that.
Angel de la Muerte, the second hop of Pale Riders. Sometimes regarded
unmasked the apocalypse. That's what it says. Break some bones. Take it to the limit. I'm just trying to read as much of those signs I can see.
Let's fuck some shit up.
Let's do it. I can't grab the steel chair. Come on now.
And speaking of surprises, here comes the luchadors in force.
The butcher getting some help from the fans. This has just turned into a lumberjack match from hell.
This is a classic matchup. Speed versus power, youth versus age, brain versus brawn.
Well, you know, the fact that these two are tag team partners really adds another layer to the whole dimension.
Busta, get up there.
Hold back, Bobby. The luchadors are on the side of the ring again. Don't think I'm forgetting what we were talking about, Bobby. You know, you're right, Bobby. The last time these two fought, Angel lost his mask to Kilbane. The greatest mark of shame in a lucha libre world. It's been years that had to be eating away at him.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, my God. The Angel is
I can't believe this, Bobby. This is punishing to watch. The luchadors are men.
He's getting kicked around like a sack full of dead puppies.
Jeez. Wait, the butcher of Stillwater is making his way towards Angel.
How much can one person be expected to...
Oh, yes. Let's do this.
The luchador's plan, Bobby. They didn't account for the murder brawl chainsaw.
It was a desperate move for a desperate time, but it looks like the game
was paid
off.
Now, this is what people came here to see.
There could be a puddle of blood in chunks. Blood in chunks. Let's go. Bloodbath. Where's Gangrel when you need him?
I think I broke my leg. Get in there and kick that bastard's ass. I can hold off these choppers.
Angel, what are you doing to that guy? What's that guy doing to you?
Stands toe to toe with Kilbane.
Now, this is classic Saints tactics. Use someone to weaken up the opponent, then swoop on in for the kill.
I already beat your champion.
Now, kneel before the walking apocalypse!
Bro, I'm gonna fuck you up.
When I'm through with you, you'll be begging for me to kill you!
This is it, folks. Damn. Two giants in the field of destruction facing off for our entertainment. Does it get any better than this?
No, it doesn't. Though only one of these two has the good sense to leave that another kill switch.
Nope.
He dodged it. Here comes the reversal.
Come on now.
Look at the brutality from the butcher.
I think you'd have to be naive to believe a giant like Kilbane hasn't thrown in a few punches here and there outside the ropes, Bobby.
Not like the punches being
thrown. The corner you go.
Both of our contenders seem to be out for blood. Kilbane isn't bowing down to the Butcher anytime soon.
But this celebrity of the streets isn't making it easy on Kilbane. There seems to be something more going on than two world-renowned titans wish.
Let's go!
Who rules the mountaintop?
Get your ass out of my ring.
Oh my God. And Kilbane goes sailing out of the ring.
But wait, he's already heading back in.
Looks like the Stillwater Butcher isn't getting a moment's rest tonight.
That's right, Zach. There
are no
free rides against the walking apocalypse.
You betcha.
The charge again.
Nope.
Another miss from Kilbane.
The champion.
Come on, sucker. Back to the corner you go. And in the dingus.
There he goes.
Drop kick to the face. Let's do this. Booyah. Sucker.
And here come the luchadors in his place.
Murder Brawl is certainly getting the finest in blood-gushing, bone-mashing entertainment tonight, Bobby.
My heart goes out for the cleanup crew on this one, Zach.
Get your ass out of here. No!
Can you land the kill switch?
No, he can't. Nope, not today. Oh! Right in the midsection. Monkey flip! And elbow drop? Ooh, yeah! New.
Kilbane, it's just a match.
My fucking reputation! This is my city. I am its Caesar! And I get to fiddle while it burns.
Yo, he kind of looks like Brock Lesnar, don't he? Right. So we have Kilbane's mask. Alright, y'all, that's definitely gonna do it for this video. And let's see what's next. So looks like we're gonna go back to dealing with Stag, but yeah, we'll take care of that next video. Man, shut your freaking mouth, man. So anyways, y'all, catch y'all in the next one. This is gonna be a dope closer.